convert 0.080, dot is on 8, dot is on 0, to a fraction. See, man, dot is on 8, dot is on 0 means this. 0.080, 80, 80, so on. Dot means these two numbers keep on repeating. The dot is present on whatever number. That means that number keeps on repeating. Here it's present on 8 and 0, so 8 and 0 keep on repeating. Clear? Now, I have to convert this to a fraction. And how do I do that? I follow this method. See, in that first, whatever is given, take that to be x. Okay. Now you check how many numbers are being repeated. 8 and 0. 8 and 0. 8 and 0. That means two numbers are being repeated. So whenever two numbers are being repeated, you have to multiply with 100 on both sides. Okay. See, man. Whenever two numbers are being repeated, we should multiply by 100. Had it been three numbers being repeated, we should multiply by 1000. Had it been one number repeated, we should multiply by 10. It is a rule. Okay, next. X into 100 is 100x. When I multiply this with 100, the decimal will shift two places to the right, making it 8.0808, so on. Now I write this here, x equal to 0.0808, so on. Now you should subtract these two. Clear? Subtract. So minus, minus. Before x you don't have any number means 1. So 100x minus 1x is 99x. And on this side, this will become 0, this will become 0, this will become 0, this will become 0. So you are left with 8 minus 0, 8. So now to get x, I should remove 99. So to remove 99, divide by 99 on both sides. So this cancel out, I get x equal to 8 by 99. Okay, now. Initially we thought of this to be x. Now I got x equal to this. That implies only one thing. That is, these two are equal. So this equal to 8 by 99. Thus, I have converted recurring decimal into a fraction. That is 8 by 99. This is our answer. Okay, now, if you wish to confirm your answer, place this in the calculator. You should get this decimal. If you get this, then only your fraction is correct. Otherwise, not. Am I clear?